أعوذ بالله بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على خير خلق الله وعلى آله وصحبه وموالاه أما بعد سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم My beloved brothers and sisters in Islam I salute you with the best of salutation السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته And welcome to another episode of The True Believer بعون الله تعالى In today's episode we will have a discussion on this beautiful hadith narrated by Anas ibn Malik radiallahu anhu where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said talabul ilmi fariidatun ala kulli muslim seeking knowledge is compulsory upon every single muslim subhanallah so seeking knowledge in Islam is compulsory upon every single muslim it's mandatory it's obligatory it's a must for every single muslim and it doesn't have to be you know religious knowledge alone maybe fiqh or tawheed or hadith or anything related to Islam. No. Every knowledge that will benefit the ummah, every knowledge that will be a beneficial something to the entire society, to the entire community, it is a responsibility upon the Muslims to acquire that knowledge. Law, medicine, engineering, whatever. If it is beneficial to your ummah, to your community, to your society, it has become a responsibility upon you to study that thing. Or it has become a responsibility upon the Muslims to acquire that knowledge. Wallahi. This is why scholars in interpreting this verse, the scholars of tafsir in interpreting this verse, اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق, read in the name of your Lord that created. That read is not just about the Quran. It's not just about the hadith or fiqh or tawheed. No. Read anything that will be beneficial to your community. Read anything that will benefit the Muslim ummah. Whatever it is, once it is a knowledge, that will benefit the Muslim Ummah, that will not be of harm to the Muslim Ummah, because some knowledge, subhanAllah, will just cause harm and cause pain to the community or to the society. We are talking about something that will benefit the Ummah, something that will be of beneficial to your community or to your society. Once you are certain, when you study this, it will benefit your Ummah, it will benefit your society, then it has become a responsibility upon you to study that thing. This is why some of the scholars believe studying or acquiring the modern education is compulsory. It's not even optional. It's compulsory upon every single Muslim. Wallahi, some scholars are of this belief. And yeah, it's actually a good something. It is, the Muslim community or the Muslim Ummah should study anything. Because in today's world, wallahi, the non-Muslims are far ahead of us. They study almost everything. And then we are lag behind. We say, we always study tafsir or fiqh or this or that or anything Islam. No, study Islam and study other aspects of life too. It is beneficial. Study sociology, psychology, whatever. Once it will benefit your ummah, once it will benefit yourself as a Muslim, once it will benefit other Muslims, wallahi, it has become a responsibility upon us as Muslims to acquire that knowledge. This is why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever is on his path to seek knowledge, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make his path to Jannah very easy for him. Subhanallah. So by already seeking knowledge, you are already seeking Jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make your way to Jannah very easy once you are on your way to seek knowledge. And it doesn't have to be Islamic knowledge, as I said earlier. Any type of knowledge. Let's say, for example, once you are on your way to seek, knowledge about medicine or anything, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make your way to Jannah very easy. Because with that knowledge, you will benefit the ummah of Rasulullah. So seeking knowledge in Islam is compulsory upon me, upon you, upon every single Muslim. The most compulsory one is the knowledge of Islam, because there is no way you can worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala without having knowledge about your deen. You have to know how to pray, how to fast, the women when they're in their period, what they should do, what they shouldn't do, and etc. You have to have this knowledge. So seeking Islamic knowledge is compulsory upon every single Muslim, and likewise seeking modern education is also compulsory upon Muslims. But you don't have to study the same thing all of you know. One should study medicine, one should study law, one should study sociology, psychology, and whatever. Once it will benefit the ummah, then wallahi, it is a responsibility upon the Muslims to study and acquire that knowledge. And inshallah, with this, we've come to the end of today's episode. وبهذا أقول سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين من كل ذنب إنه الغفور الرحيم سلام الله عليكم ورحمة وبركاته رمضان مبارك See you guys tomorrow with another episode بإذن الله تعالى.
Oh.